these things for? Like, art therapy or something?
No. Blue. Blue eyes. Cold as death.
Who had blue eyes? And death? What does that mean?
Blue eyes. Wolf eyes. Blue stare.
Why won't this door open?
Saved Iris's life, but paid with her own. Bell Killer's going after young girls.
Well, what was it? What'd you see?
Oh, poor kid. Her sister freed her when they were about to be scorched, but she couldn't return the favor.
Leave us alone! Are you okay?
It's Rose.
She has flames.
She was possessed.
I told you to stay back! Who are you?
I'm Joy. You don't belong in this place.
Orderlies.
Crap, I'm so dead!
All right, Iris could be the answer to everything. Help her, help her. Come on, she's coming with us.
No! You're not taking her!
You want the orderlies to shock her? She stays here. You want her to be safe outside? She comes with us. It's up to you.
Over here, in those shadows there. Coast is clear.
Why do my worst nightmares keep getting way worse?
Okay, let's figure this out.
Thought I would never see this again.
All right. So what do you know about this contract?
Nothing.
Oh, come on.
It doesn't make sense.
So he just asked you if you knew about a contract?
He didn't ask. He wanted us to admit to it. Admit to having a contract with demons.
Demons?
We did nothing to him. He had no reason to go after us the way he did.
The way he did? He drowns one girl and burns another. And where have I seen that stake before? That's it. All right, look, get Iris to the church, make sure that she's safe. I'll catch up with you later. Go.
Okay, come on, Iris.
All right. Now, what the hell does a museum gala have to do with Rose's murder?
Fitting for an investigation about a serial killer. All these murders have whipped this town into a frenzy. Now it all leads here to a gala celebrating a time when Salem found itself swept up in another whirlwind of hysteria.
I'm so sorry. Tomorrow tickets will go on sale to the general public. Tonight is a special.
Gather round and bear witness to the righteous proceedings of a trial of a most heinous nature. Now you, good woman Putnam, you stand accused of the murder of seven of your own children, whom you claim were taken by forces of the devil.
This freak show better give me some answers.
I did not do it. My devil spawn of a child is my own accuser.
Confess to bearing the spawn of the devil?
I did only mean it as a term of anger, that my own daughter would thus accuse me of my grief. I know it's not as bad as this. Things in here, but wouldn't it be awful?
Being locked up in one of these things all day?
Just the physical discomfort.
So it wasn't really a form of execution.
Right.
But someone got killed by
confess, witch. Confess. Or covenant. A demonic contract with the dark forces.
How could they talk with those heavy stones on their chests?
Doesn't make sense to me either.
Upon us, Abigail Williams!
No!
You scourge of Salem! It is time to pay for your sin!
Bright flash, and then nothing. So it wasn't just witchcraft that would get you in here. It was all kinds of things.
You could get... dunked for gossiping?
Wow.
Plus, everyone was staring while it happened.
Yeah.
So the Bell Killer used torture devices like this to kill his victims. I kill them like witches.
I'm surprised there's no exhibit for the accusers. It's such an important part of Salem's history.
Actually, several artifacts aren't on display yet. We're currently preparing them upstairs in the restoration room.
Better to see what else is in here.
Joy? I told you to look after Iris.
You're not the boss of me.
I found a bunch of stuff downstairs. Bell Killer is offing his victims as if they're witches. I'm heading upstairs to see what else I can find. I should have told you to follow me, then maybe you would have stayed at the church.
You know me so well.
Just keep an eye out for security cameras and alarms.
Thanks for the tip, but this isn't even my first break-in today.
Yeah, this looks like the right place. Now let's see what these artifacts can tell me about the witch trials. I need you to lift up this painting.
It's called The Hanged Witch. It's creepy. Ugh.
It's the killer symbol.
It will always belong to you.
For shame, Bridget. This shroud of your conversations with the spirit world will surely condemn you as a witch.
Thank you.
You need my help or something?
Targeting mediums because he thinks they're witches? That's insane. Who do I know that's interested in mediums? Baxter. Dropped the case when he was demoted. All right, found the killer's symbol. We got a suspect to look into. We're almost there.
And not one step closer to finding my mom.
Like I said, the world doesn't need another whiner.
You know what? Screw you. You don't understand.
Don't understand? My wife was murdered 3 years ago. She got to float up into the white light, and I got stuck here in this place with some bitchy teen.
Ugh.
Your mom's been missing what? 2, 3 days? Huh? And I guarantee you we'll find her. If I fail, if we fail, I'll never get to see Julia again. Ever.
We won't fail.
I don't need a cheerleader.
Look, I'm sorry. I didn't know about your wife.
Yeah. Look, we need to act on the information we found. You head off to the church.
The church? Where are you going?
Baxter's our prime suspect. I need to get over to his apartment and see if I can dig up any skeletons. Probably not a good idea for a fugitive to visit a cop.
Fine, I'll meet you later.